Hello friends, in today's tutorial, I will show you how to make your own Arduino game step by step. It is an endless runner game in which a player character is continuously moving forward and controlled by a single red button. These are all the components that you will need to assemble this game. You can also find the list of all components in the video description. In the first step, place the LCD on breadboard. Here I am using a pre-programmed Arduino. You can find the link of Arduino code for this game in the video description. Connect the jumper wires on D4, D5, D6, D7, E and RS pin on LCD. Now connect D4 from LCD to pin number 6, D5 to pin number 5, D6 to pin number 4, D7 to pin number 3, E to pin number 9 and RS to pin number 11 on Arduino. On LCD, connect VDD to A, VSS to K, and RW to VSS. Now place a variable resistor on the breadboard and connect V0 from LCD to pin number 2, A to pin number 3 and K to pin number 1 of the variable resistor as shown. After that all, ground the pin number 1 of variable resistor and connect pin number 3 to 5V positive on the Arduino. Our project is now almost completed. And as you can see, I organized all the jumper wires with the help of rubber bands. Now I am connecting a push switch to control the character in game. It will connect between the ground and pin number 2 on Arduino. So finally, it's time to play the game. Let's push the button to start the game. When you push the button, it convey a signal to Arduino. As a result, the Arduino jumps the character according to the programmed script. I played this game a lot and my highest score is 1145. Now tell me yours in the comments below. I hope this video will be useful for you. If you like the video, share it with your friends and keep watching Ideas TV. Thank you.